Hello everybody, Moose Gaming here, and welcome back to The Last Campfire. I believe this is part 9. So let's see what we can do. We can knock this over. We can walk across. What do we got here?
It looked like the crystal could be turned, but the handles were retracted.
Okay. So we had to find a way to get the handles to come out. Well, here we go. We have a Forlorn here.
The stranger was wary, coiled and tense.
Can we move this? Oh, wait. We gotta get back across first. There we go.
The dark had gifted them friends in the past. The dark had stolen much more. Would this new light do the same?
There we go.
The stranger whispered, "I'm so tired. Do you know the way?"
"Yes, I know the way." So, okay, there's more to this, but we can't get to it from here. Okay, we can climb down here. Explorer, no.
The Wanderer's Diary. Frogs play at the feet of fallen statues. Simple, splashy, happy little hoppers. They seem content in the home they've made.
Can't do anything else here, no. Okay, is there more this way? Aha! Oh, there's another one over here.
The stranger was tired of pretending. They'd never made it on their own.
This one's gonna have a purpose. Yeah, we gotta get it over here. Just like that. I gotta get out of the way. That would help. Oh, come on.
Fortune had always favored them.
Oh, I see. There is actually a track down here that I can move it on. I wasn't seeing that at first. Okay, let me get on here, because I'm probably going to need to be on it. This one now. Can I not move it with one on top of it? No, you can't. Okay. Thank you. Oh, but I won't be able to get that across the right there. I'll be stuck here. Okay, maybe I need to switch this around. This one. Yeah. Move the, no, backwards. Move this one out of the way. That's not gonna work. Like that, and then I need to get out of the way. But what is that gonna do for me? Got that over here. That doesn't do anything for me. I do need to get over there, though. Oh! Wait. No. I am not sure how I am set to get up there, though. There is no ladder anywhere. Cannot get on top of this. Can't get on top of that one there. Or can I? I can. Pull this one back over here. Then pull this one over here. Now climb on top of it. Okay, now move this back over here. And move this one back over here. And then move this one here.
Had they deserved to make it this far?
Well. Absolutely spectacular.
The stranger spoke simply. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. So that's another one that we saved. Awesome. What is over here? Okay, that opened up. I don't know why we would want to open that up. There's a sunken boat over there.
It was a dock, but there was no boat.
There's a sunken boat over there. Oh, there's a boat over there, too. Can't move the boat, though. Okay, maybe we go down. Oh, wait, okay, let me see. Let me open this up. Oh, no, we need that to go back across. So we can't do that.
There was a space in the frame for something to fit.
Yeah, it's that, that ball. Oh, another bridge.
The stranger whispered. Seen one just like you around here a lot. Creepy, that one is. Peeping out, watching you. Yeah, watching you. Specifically you.
It's over here. Ooh, it's missing a handle.
Spindle was missing a handle, so Ember couldn't turn it.
No, we don't have a handle. We need to find a handle. What's up here? Can we get somewhere else with the boat? No? We needed to turn that handle, but we can't because we're on this side. And that's not a boat dock. And we can't go through there until we get all the embers, I think. Oh, can we go down this way? Is there something down here? Oh, this is where we came in at. We were already through all this. Okay, this would go back to... Oh, wait, no, go back. There was an explorer note over there. Turn around. I don't know if we can get that, though. Can't climb up there. You sure we were in here already? Maybe not. I'll have to come back and figure out how to get that note that's up there, because we're missing the one note. Okay. Can't do anything with that. We came up here too. That just brought us back around here. It's a big old circle. Can't do anything with that. Oh, let's go. Nope, that's that right there. We can't do anything with that. Okay, let's go through here. We'll see what's in here. Oh, there's a little ember here. Oh, there's one of the prism things.
The stranger seemed troubled. I ran away from those birds, but I can't find the end. The forest king offered me a feather. Maybe I should just take it.
Can I climb? Oh, I can climb down from here. How do I get up? Oh, there's a note over there. Can we move this? Oh, we can. Nice. Oh, I can't move it while I'm on it? Oh, there's more. Gotcha. Oh, oh. Talk to you in 1 second.
Ember found the Wanderer's diary. The earth resists my wishes. The lanthorn will not answer when I blow. I must be rid of it. I hide the wretched instrument deep in a riddle. The stranger muttered, another lanthorn player. Well, I'm not falling for that again.
Not falling for what again? What do you mean? Oh, but how do we get that over there? Oh, tree. Thank you. Sorry about your situation there. I think the levers just opened up.
A shadow moved in the distance, and Ember hoped that it was a trick of the light. His body slithered between the rocks, seeming to never end. The creature's body slithered between the rocks, seeming to never end.
Yeah, you already said that.
The creature's body what? Slithered between the rocks, seeming to never end.
Okay.
The creature's body
oh,
slithered
boy.
Between the rocks, seeming oh, to never end.
I think it was, it might have been, like, glitched out there for a second. Okay, anything change in here? No, nothing changed. Okay. That was that. Oh, I needed to open those. Okay. Let me go back over here.
Terror gripped Ember suddenly. Fear overwhelmed them.
Oh my. Oh no.
Splintered plank was all that remained of Ember's bolt. They sat for a moment and despaired. Perhaps the Forest King was right. There was no hope here.
This is where we will hold off until the next episode. Poor Ember lost his boat. That's so sad. Well, thank you so much for watching. And if you like it, please hit the like button and share it. And if you're not subscribed, please consider subscribing. Thank you very much and have a nice day.